Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all for this 50-over match between the Strikers and Hobart Tornadoes. I'm Michael Slater, and joining me for this exciting contest is Mel Jones.
Thanks, lads. I've really been looking forward to this one. Absolutely stunning weather. Perfect for cricket, not a cloud in the sky, and no threat of rain anytime soon. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Have to agree with you there, Mel. This should be a good one. And now we go out to the middle for the toss. The home captain wins the toss and we'll have a bowl.
And we're just about ready. Time for the first ball.
Yeah.
Off the mark. That one will settle her nerves. Oh, glorious shot.
Yep, catch it.
Short and punched away.
Give away a bit too much there. Price, the right armour, is coming into the attack from the city end. Great catch, quick reaction and safe hands.
Doesn't play that one well. Great timing. Races to the boundary.
Four runs added there.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yeah!
Solid stroke there for four. Perfect technique and placement. Good bowling there, kept him quiet.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end.
Yeah.
Right off the middle of the bat.
Shot, four.
Yes.
Bates, a bit expensive there. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the city end.
Yeah, catch it.
That's huge. Great shot.
He moves into the 30s with those runs.
Yes.
That reaches the boundary. Good shot. They take the single.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah!
Well, a big wicket here, but will it be enough to slow down the momentum?
Hall is the new batsman. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end.
Yes, catch it!
Whoa, that's a huge shot.
Not too bad from either side there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah, what a marvellous catch. Looked heading for a six, but the fielder manages to pull off a stunning catch. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Yes,
that's four. Superb shot. Swing and a miss.
Wait on.
Yeah.
Four runs added there.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Swing and a miss there. Came very close to the stumps.
Yep, catch it!
Don't know what the bowler did to deserve that. Near perfect delivery, but still smashed for six. Well, you couldn't do much against that bowling. Very tough to face. Nice shot, that one. She's on target with a throw from the deep. Good fielding.
Nice.
Five runs added there. Nice save there.
And they get a single there. Huge shot. That's headed for six.
Yeah.
And they go through for one. Well, that was another good one for the bowler.
Going with pace now.
good running, got back for two.
Yep.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
And that's a single. It's gone for six.
Yes.
The short one, but saw it early.
Bit expensive in that one.
One run there.
Wait.
Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on display.
Nine runs added there. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the city end.
Yes!
One run there.
That moves the partnership to 50. Overstepping the mark, no ball called.
A free hit here. Batters often look to hit too hard. Play it safe and get a few runs, I say.
Yeah, catch it!
Absolutely hammers that one. What a nice catch.
Phillips is about to face their first ball. And this is so high, it'll bring rain. Bates, the pace bowler, coming into the attack. Let's that go through to the keeper.
Just called wide there.
Yeah.
Perfect technique and placement. Wow, that's been put away nicely.
Yep.
Four runs there, super shot.
And through for one.
Bates, a bit expensive there.
One more to the score. It's right out of the middle of the bat.
Not too bad from either side there. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the city end.
Yes,
timed that absolutely perfectly.
The strikers with a big breakthrough there. Could we be seeing the tide start to turn here? Carey is the new batter at the non-strikers end.
Few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
Yeah, yeah.
That's edged.
And that's a single. Swing and a miss. Well, that was another good one for the bowler.
Schutt has bowled well so far, returns to the attack. Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
Catch it.
Nice fielding there, good return. Superb timing. I enjoyed that innings, saw some nice shots with some very powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here.
Players and umpires out in the middle now for the run chase. Should be a good one.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away. Great shot.
Wait.
Nice shot. Four runs.
Waiting.
Bit expensive in that one. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the city end.
Not able to connect there.
Yes,
hit that hard and fast.
That's a good boundary. A change in the bowling lineup.
Rope first ball. Nice shot. Safely plays that along the ground. Quite a wide ball there.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered.
Didn't need to play it that one. Wide. Good shot. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
How's that?
They all go up for an LBW shout. Maybe it's done a bit too much.
That was well worth asking the question. Nicely. Four runs. Absolutely hammers that one.
Four runs there, super shot.
Waiting.
Great shot. Four runs.
Wait.
Give away a bit too much there. The captain can now put five fielders outside the circle.
Doesn't play that one well.
Yep. Catch it.
That's racing to the fence.
That takes this partnership to 50. Not too bad from either side there.
The bowler will continue for the next 5 balls.
Hit very firmly.
Waiting, clear.
That's right from the middle of the bat. Vakariwa, a bit expensive.
Change of bowling. Captain is going with the medium pacing.
See it.
And a single taken. That's hit her on the pads. Well, that looked very close. Wonderful. Six.
The right armour is coming on to bowl from the city end. Gibson coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far.
Yes. Huge shot. That's headed for six.
And that makes it 50.
Waiting.
Oh, great shot. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yeah, yeah. Catch it! Pull it!
Just helps that one over the rope for six.
Plays it nicely along the ground. Nicely, runs away for four.
The left arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the cathedral end. Very troubling line there from the bowler.
Hit that hard and fast.
And this is in the air. Reaches 50 and has helped the run rate too. Gibson to come back on again.
Yes.
One run added. That's right from the middle of the bat. too bad from either side there. Top edge, and the keeper takes it safely. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Goes through to the wicketkeeper, no shot offered. No ball called on height, the bowler feeling hard done by. And this will be a free hit.
Wait on. Damage limitation there, great bowling.
Yep, catch it.
Ooh, just lands inside the boundary. Four runs. Great cut, heading for four. Well, just a lack of concentration there. One run there. Bowler won't like that one bit.
Seven runs added there. Four runs there, super shot.
Yep.
Ah, what a good shot. not able to connect there. Takes the fielders out of the equation by going over their heads. Six. Absolutely hammers that one.